Investigators in Fort Dodge think arson is to blame for a house fire. Firefighters were called yesterday morning to North 17th Street, and they arrived to flames pouring out of the building you see here. The house has been vacant, but neighbors reported seeing squatters inside throughout the summer and shortly before the fire. Crews did not find anyone inside the house, and there were no injuries to report.